Right, back to the next 20 minutes. Just done a little bit on this nose. Again, what we've done, measured up across, it's 20 mil. So obviously, we've got a centre line, which was actually a little bit skew it, but we've straightened that up a bit. 10 mil each side of the centre line, and take the material off. I think you have to be a little bit careful when you're working on noses. Noses and eyes. So there we go. So, a bit more work to be done on that. Then what we might do is just start on the underneath a little bit and see where we go with that. Well, that one's tickling up. Want some material taken off there as well. And what I'm going to do is just take these corners off so that I can put this any way I want in the vise. That gives us some flat edges, so we've got a few more angles we can work at. Right. Thank you. Just clean the nose a bit with that sanding disc because there's saw marks in it and what have you. And that for me is the easiest way to get rid of that. We need to do some detailing on that. Again, this is not always the easiest thing to get right. We've just used a little carbide tip, and that's basically just to put some, it's not real detailing, it's just guidelines really. It's been quite good because my first shape wasn't right, and as soon as we got the dog in the vise, we could see it was wrong, so you can make adjustments. Right, so now we're not going to do any more on the nose, we're going to leave that for a bit. What we can see now is that these areas here around the jowls there, they're quite flat, so we need to be looking at making ours flatter. Okay, here we go. I think it's time to try and get this eye area right now. And then what we'll do, we'll just put that disc over it first. There's a lot of tearing in this. Where the drum has gone against the grain, it's torn it up quite a bit. Just smooth a bit of that out. And see if we can tidy that up. And we need to start on these eyes, I think. Before we do that, I'm going to clean this line up a bit. Okay, a little cleaner, still got to get these eyes sorted. Right, they're not eye sockets but they're eye holes, and that's going to be the basis of us getting these areas right as far as shape is concerned. We're not far off, but say, and what I've done a lot of measuring because we've got a centre line going down the front of the dog, measure the eye distance and try and get sort of, you know, the drop down and try and get them right. And you can do a bit by sight, it looks right, it is right type of thing, but I think that's all we're going to do for today. We're coming up to the 20 minute mark again, and I think we've done quite well because we've started basically from scratch in this one session. Well, I say one session, it's a number of 20 minute sessions or thereabouts, and we're on quite a way, so that's pretty good. I'm going to leave it at that. When we come back, we've got the nose to do, we've got to work around the eyes, we've got to get these ears sorted, looking like these pointers. They're beautiful ears, but a bit tricky to sort of imagine how you're going to carve them. Once you've took material off, you've took it off and you can't put it back, so you've got to be careful what you do if you want it realistic. So there we go, folks. That's it for today. Doesn't look any better that way. Look better that way. Oh, lights have gone out. There we go. So, keep trying. Keep whittling. It takes practice, but you can do it. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you on the next one.